this is their first time out in this area in a very long time, but I just felt like they need some time to graze on some grass and all that good stuff. So yeah, here they come one by one. I'm just hoping it'll be easy to get them in, which I think it will be. Look how excited they were. So excited. Should have recorded the second I opened the door, but it's okay. Just look at them. Look, he thinks he's slick. So I'm over here because there's some worms. I want to try to guide them here. Chickies! They're just too interested in the grass right now. So he was calling the chickens to come follow him. It took a while, but that one on the right finally came. There's lots more over here. So that white hen just like jumped a little. It was so cute. It's like an excited jump. They used to come out here all the time, but since we've like, you know, changed the areas for them, we haven't let them out here in months. And mostly because there's construction everywhere, so there's some holes I had to cover. He's calling them to eat. But nobody's listening. Better not attack me. Hey, pretty girl. Oh. pretty girl. Here.